think Sylvie's pretty relaxed.
Mom,
who
do you think that?
I am.
I wouldn't play my girl stuff. I would treat her like the lady she is. Well, then just tell her about that. I mean, not about treating your girl self like a lady, because I'm not sure that means what you think it means. But tell her that you're not going to be that way with your daughter. Okay?
And I will not be that way with your daughter. Well, I respect you for being upfront with me. And to show you my gratitude, I'm going to give you a 10-minute head start.
Yeah. You're so funny. That's actually what I like most.
Like, Joey, where she has a puppy runs.
Is she under the couch?
Yeah, she's under the chairs. Got this. Cause she's gotta come out, right? I can hear her moving. Come with a brush. Push, push, push. Ooh.
Let's go. My office now.
Are you still videotaping this?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's time for a little professional intervention. Are you pushing my clients? I knew I should have peed on them.
Late. Bella, what are you doing? Huh? Did you get a bath?
Did you get that?
No.
That was so random.
What'd you do?
I was brushing her and, like, I had her under control and she just, like, gone.
Bella.
She wants food.